All right, number five, we want to find the slope that goes through this pair of points using a formula. So let's pull up our board, and we have negative 3, 4, and then 2, -6, okay. So I'm gonna use y4 minus a -6, which becomes +6, so the y value's on top, x value is on bottom, so -3 and then -2, and this gives us 10 over -5, which gives us a -2. So our slope is -2.